and nobody. I'm a sit-at-home mother. Now you see me as a beggar, and that's your glory. I make no sense because I make no money. You see me as a nobody. I breathe free oxygen in your house. Forgive me, I'm sorry. Was it a lie, my husband, when you once called me baby, that now you can't look into my eyes to show me that you love me? I'm left with your children at home, all day. It's getting lonely. At least hold me in your arms at night. I need your empathy. A sit-at-home mother is somebody. A somebody who is willing to sacrifice time and take care of the man's future.